Okay, it's a Sunday night and we're in the Trinity. I'm delighted to have Davey from Bear's Den. Welcome, Davey.
Hi there, man. How you doing?
Now, it's been a big year for you because your debut album's out and it's also on your own record label. Can you tell us a little about both those?
It's actually not really my record label. It's Kev Jones's record label. He plays drums in the band. And we're signed to Communion Records, who are an awesome label. Really love them. And our album Islands came out a year ago, as you said. And this is our last tour of that album, so yeah.
And there's quite a significant song on that. You've got Clouds of Pompeii. Now, that's been quite famous recently. Why has that happened?
It was nominated for an Ivor Novello Award, I guess. So, yeah, that was a pretty amazing thing. We're pretty proud of the whole album, I guess. So, yeah.
Now, we've asked you to come and play a little session for us at the Trinity here as well. You're going to play the track Agape for us. Can you tell us a bit about that track?
Yeah, sure. It's the first track on our album. It's a song we wrote really early on as a band. And it's just a song that we've been touring for about 3 years, and it seems to be a song that's always connected with audiences, and people all seem to like singing along to it. And it's just, it's good fun to play.
Well, it's been wonderful to have you down and play the Trinity for us. And
thanks for having me.
Good luck with the gig tonight.
Thanks so much. Cheers, man.
Tell me how long, before you go, leave me here on my own.
don't want no